Our target is a full determination that we shall achieve more than 100% and all these children will be vaccinated. We intend to launch in one of the family together with the district team where the RDC, the COW, the DSO, the LC5 will all be in that family to officially launch the campaign.
The fight against polio has resumed in Omoro district, with the district health office in preparations to launch mass vaccination.
First round, which we are currently focusing on, will be implemented starting from Friday, 14th January, Saturday, 15th January, and Sunday, 16th of January, so that we vaccinate those children by a drop, by two drops of the vaccine.
42,210 children, 5 years old and below, are expected to be vaccinated in 2 phases.
This vaccine is very safe. This vaccine, I know the government and other partners spend a lot of money, but for you, a parent, a guardian, a caretaker, you will not pay for it.
Polio mainly affects children under 5 years and can cripple for life or lead to death. In June 2021, poliovirus type 2 was discovered in Lubigi and samples sent to South Africa. The Omoro District LOC5 chairperson, Okello Douglas Peter Okao, has committed to ensure that every child in the district is vaccinated against polio.
For this campaign, our theme as Omoro District will be leaving no child from 0 to 5 behind in the mass polio vaccination. That's our theme. Leaving no child from 0 to 5 behind in the mass polio vaccination.
And parents are being called on to comply.
We are leading these children when we come to replace us. And then when we relax there, then we are destroying their future. So partners, please count on the leadership of Omoro District, both politically and technically.
However, the district does not have enough vehicles to fully implement the exercise in all the sub-counties. Stakeholders fear that many children may miss out on the vaccination.
The usual fever, joint pain, and possibly weakness. But the most profound one is if a child becomes paralyzed, that is a more obvious, typical sign that we see in polio cases. I also want to submit that the key facts about polio, we should also be able to translate it in our local language, so that our local people understand what is polio.
The success of this exercise will heavily depend on the social mobilization that we'll conduct, because I just heard from the presentation that even if a child received, probably was immunized yesterday, today if the vaccinator has come, the child has to be vaccinated again. So that is a little an uphill task, especially on the side of the people who are going to be giving the messages. But even convincing the parents and all the other stakeholders.
The cold chain technician, Ogwang JB Oscar, has declared the district ready to receive the vaccines before the implementation date.
Omoro District, as per now, is well equipped with the facility for storage of the vaccines, that is NOPV polio, which is coming. We have been ready, in fact, so long, since November. The ministry also aware that we are very well equipped with the equipment for storage.
In 2020 and 2021, the circulating vaccine-derived polioviruses spread to 20 countries in Africa. The district has coined a theme for the vaccination of leaving no child 0 to 5 years behind in mass polio vaccination. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Omoro District.